to promulgate 11 measures of religious freedom to ensure that the federal constitutional provision that other religions will be allowed freedom of worship will be given full effect. Number one, establishing a Penang Executive Council for Religions Other Than Islam portfolio that is headed by myself. This is like there is a minister. You have a minister for Islam, you also have a minister for non-Muslim religions. But in Penang, because the majority are non-Muslims, we have a portfolio also to look after the non-Muslims. Number two, allocating land for places of religious worship for religions other than Islam. Three, providing funding amounting to 30 million ringgit since 2008. Four, granting approval by local government councils for construction of places of religious worship for religions other than Islam. Five, granting a yearly allocation of 1.5 million ringgit to the Hindu Endowment Board. 6. Giving a building in Macalister Road for the Hindu Endowment Board to manage their affairs. 7. Ensuring that housing developers must provide for an equal amount of religious land for religions other than Islam. 8. Giving a building in Scotland Road to manage affairs specifically for the Penang Executive Council for Religions Other Than Islam portfolio. Annual allocations of 50,000 to MCCBC-ST. The Malaysian Consultative Council of Buddhism, Christianity, Hinduism, Sikhism and Taoism. 10. Annual allocations to missionary or religious-based schools registered under the Ministry of Education. And finally, 11. Applying for approval of paid leave for state government servants to non-Muslims conducting religious pilgrimage similar to Muslims performing their Hajj and Umrah. For the Hajj, 40 days paid leave. For the Umrah, once a lifetime, 7 days paid leave. So we ask for the same benefits.